The following presentation has been prepared for sixth-year medical students. You are expected to review these slides prior to your tutorial in order to develop better understanding about the pediatric orthopedic disorders and actively participate in the upcoming tutorial.
This is a 3-year-old girl who presented because she was noted to be toe walking on the right, and you'll notice when she steps on the right, she has a slight lean to the back and to the side. On the table, you see she has full flexion and full extension of both hips, and she has remarkably full rotation, almost 90 degrees internal and 80 external rotation. Her right knee sits a little lower than her left, and her right hip is limited in abduction, as you can see here. You are, how old are you?
7.
7, okay. Would you do some things for me? Would you walk down that way and back?
Notice the waddling gait in this patient.
Okay, and now turn around, walk back this way. And now let's run down that way. You want to run fast? Go! And come on back here. Let's have you hop on one foot. And how about hop on the other foot?
Abducted position, it's resting in place. When we bring it into an adducted position, you can see it drop out right there. In, out, in, out. Use a spinal gauge needle that we'll introduce. Picture. You go slow. Good. Nice. Okay, stop there. Pull out fast. Thank you. Shows the femoral head riding up with some dye on the medial side. So go live and we're going to watch this. And we see it go up and out right there. You can see that dislocated there. And you can see it go down and in the socket nicely right there. Thank you.